Well, howdy, friends and neighbors. Hang up your hats and coats. They don't have to take all their clothes off tonight, though, eh, Mom? Because I was wrong about that. I took the public speaking course, and I thought that I was supposed to get everybody to take their clothes off, but I was wrong. I was just supposed to imagine that. So that didn't work out too good. Now let's get these in order now. Can I sing a hallelujah?
Hallelujah.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Do you feel the Holy Ghost running through you?
Yes.
When you hear that medicine band?
Yes.
I found my soul's revival. Singing every single verse. Hey, that must be my church. See, it was a different key. You could hear that, couldn't you?
Yeah.
All right, there'd be a lot of heavy stuff and a lot of country songs. And maybe some oldies, too. Some oldie songs. Dean Martin, maybe. I don't know. They don't tell me till right now. Because I might get too excited. Like this, and forget to put my glasses on. And Molly always makes me way more nervous than I need to be. Okay, so go on outside the door to your mind. Go on outside the door to your mind. And get in the old caddy limo. She's waiting out front there. And we're going to go out, frolicking out past the city limit sign. Through the amber waves of grain. Past the dairy farms with the cows there with the sad cow eyes.
Yep.
Till we come to the old country road, the old county line road, dusty old road. And everybody's arms and legs are flailing out the windows now because they're having such a good time in the back of the old limo. And then finally we see the tower. She's a 50,000 watt tower, Ma. You can see it?
Yep, I see it.
It's an old radio station. 40s, 50s, retro. It's called station GHRT. You pull in there, go in the front door, go inside, see Betty. She give you a special tea. Come on down the stairs to the really big, old time radio. Medicine show. Video podcast is what it is, Mom. Starring Molly in the Middle and Sonny the Wonder Doggy Doo.
Coming to you live from station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes, and we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs.
Is that good, Mom?
Yeah, that was good. Good sound effects.
That good, Mom?
That was good, Dad. Is that what you're trying to
do? Oh, I thought I was making a country, you know? A country.
We do that like this.
You running the blues kind of thing?
Yeah, no, don't touch it.
Okay, I've been writing a song, Mom.
Yeah?
I've been feeling bad because we're not talking about writing songs.
Mm-hmm.
You come out and sing your songs all the time and you never say a word about nothing.
Okay.
You're not divulging yourself. Mm-hmm. You're not taking any chances, Ma.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I started to write a song. And I wanted to bitch about the whole Iraq thing and the whole bullshit deal that we're doing over there.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So I went, I'll just give you a couple lines tonight, okay? I cried when Midnight Cowboy lost his pal and the cuckoo flew the nest. What's that about, Mom?
Movies.
Midnight Cowboy.
And one flew over the cuckoo's nest.
Right. So I'm getting into a theme, into an area.
Yeah.
Now listen, Mom. Oh, the king rocked out the biggest scene. Maryland. Laid to rest. Who's that talking about there, Ma?
Elvis and Marilyn Monroe.
Yeah. Now listen, Ma. Merle sang, I'm proud to be an Okie.
Merle Haggard.
Down in Frisco, we were toking.
Smoking
Didn't
pot.
We make that scene in our beads and jeans? It was a new American dream. I hope your sons and your daughters will live long, prosper.
Star Trek.
Things will be what they seem. A new American dream. I couldn't stop myself. I went into the chorus.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. That's a how to. That's a song part. We're supposed to be doing that.
Yeah.
Right? Aren't we?
Yeah.
It's good. Supposed to be edutainment, Ma.
Yeah.
And so it's longer than that. The three verses.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because I'm really giving you shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a rally.
Yeah.
It's a rallying cry, that song. Yes, it is. Okay. We better get going into the ordinary stuff now, right?
Yeah. This is Steal My Kisses by
Ben Harper.
Ben Harper. Kept wanting to say Ed Sheeran.
I pulled in Nashville, Tennessee. Your name come around to see me. Up to Carolina. No, I'm gonna be right there behind you. Don't peter off when I do. Cause I always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. I say, always have to steal my kisses from you. Why do I always have to steal my kiss from you?
Always have to steal my kiss from you.
Oh, I love to feel that warm southern rain. Just a hip hop's the sweetest sound thing. And see it fall on your simple country dress. Like heaven on earth to me, I must confess. They always have to steal my kisses from you. They always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. Why do I always have to steal my kisses from you? I've been hanging around you for days. When I'm moving, you just turn your head away. Well, I know there's no way you can mean that. You say you love the way I think, but you hate the way I am. I say I always have to steal my kisses from you. I said, always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. I said, always have to steal my kisses from you. I said, always have to steal my kisses from you. I said, always have to steal my kisses from you. Cue cards.
I wondered what was going on.
Jumping. Geez, what am I going to do now? Just talk about anything that comes into my mind?
Yeah, I guess so. Talk about songs if you want. Because you do have another original coming.
In the bigger old Candy Mountain, all the cops got wooden legs.
The bulldogs all have rubber teeth and the hens lay soft boiled eggs.
No. know how to play the whole thing.
Not good.
Hey, oldly, oh, oldly, oh, oldly. Something in. I won't let you show me up though. You know, whenever it starts going back and forth like that real quick, you notice I screw that up on Roger Miller doing that.
I do
that
notice that. You have trouble with that.
That's too complicated for me, Molly.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, let's sing this Mark Knopfler tune.
Mark Built in Knopfler. All right. Money for nothing. Chicks for free.
No, it's not that song. It's a different song.
Money for nothing. Chicks for free.
You're going to make people want that. Now they're going to be disappointed.
Well, we're just DJs.
Yeah.
We're not like, you know, the real thing. Okay. What is it? It's Hannibal the Cannibal.
Daddy's Little Boy.
Oh, yeah.
It's called
same going
Cannibals.
Well, daddy's little boy played with his toes all holding to daddy's hand. Daddy said, son, you want a big strong boy, you're gonna be a big strong man. Go play catch, go play ball, or go take a walk on the sand. Big strong daddy and a big strong boy, always living in a big strong land. He said, daddy, is he a goodie or a baddie? Daddy, can I have a dinosaur? Once upon a time, there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore. Down in Louisiana, there's a hurricane coming. Little boys climbing the stairs. All along, there all the people coming running, and the little boys saying his prayer. Sleepy little laddie smiles up at his daddy, asking for his G.I. Joe. Daddy got me in with his fist upon the chin, says, my little one loves you so. Oh, said daddy, is he a goody or daddy? Daddy, can I be a Oreo? Oh, it's about time to cannibal die. Cannibal anymore.
Once upon a time there were cannibals, now there are no cannibals anymore.
Lay down your head, don't you get out of bed. Don't you let the bed bugs bite. Time to go to sleep now, not no people gonna see you in the morning light. Real man playing in the way old man. Hurricane blown away. Daddy little boy jumping up for joy, singing at the break of day. Oh, sing daddy, see a goody old baddie. Daddy, why do people go to war? Oh, it's a fine time, there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals dead anymore. He said, daddy, see a goody old baddie. Daddy, why do people go to war? Oh, it's a fun time, there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore. Oh, it's a fun time, there were cannibals, now there aren't cannibals anymore. Once upon a time, there was cannibals, there are no cannibals anymore. I see about cannibalism almost every night.
Yeah.
Criminal Minds. It's a documentary. On the television, it teaches you about the where everything comes from.
Yeah.
People that do bad things and why they do them.
Yeah. All
true
stories.
Very, very good documentary film.
High budget documentary.
Yeah, pretty good looking detectives too.
Yeah.
You know. Some of them, they get old. You know, everybody does.
Yeah.
Ain't it funny? A time slips away.
Nothing to say?
I think it might be Denise's birthday, so I should say happy birthday, Denise.
Oh, okay. Happy birthday.
Geez, ain't it funny? Time slips away, Denise. No.
Oh, birthdays.
Yeah. I was going to actually sing her. Have you ever been across the sea, darling? And maybe at the closing of the day. Oh, I'm going to make myself cry. I can't do it.
Don't do it. Just sing this.
Because she's a Brendan, right?
Oh.
You know, Brennan on the moors there. Yeah. I said that wrong. I said it like a Scottish.
Whoops.
Mixing it up.
Whatever. That's the best I can do, Denise.
Let's sing this John Anderson.
Because I'm slightly retarded. What? Let's sing. Is that politically incorrect to say that word, Mom?
I don't.
Go ahead.
Don't worry about it.
What
it's
is it?
It's a John Anderson song.
Oh, Jesus. This is the song Johnny wrote for me. Yes, sirree. I wonder if John's going to come after me for saying that all the time. He might. No, he won't. Because he's from Florida. I got shows going on down Florida right now.
He's too old.
You know, we're floating around down Florida right now.
Are we?
Oh, yes. Yes, they got a campaign going on down there of our shows down in Florida.
Nice.
You know why they went down to Florida?
Why?
Because I think the older people like the show.
Yeah.
Well, they got the wisdom.
Yeah. And they're fed up.
Just get the wisdom. And you know what happens next?
You get the money?
No, you're out of here.
I figured it out.
Oh, yeah, they got the money, too. What?
Get in a B.
Get in a B. All right. Get in a B yourself.
Yeah, we took this.
I've had it with the bees.
We took this tour in Hawaii, and our tour
guide. That when I got drunk?
No.
Oh.
This is when we just went to Hawaii, and our tour guide was a retired search and rescue guy.
Is that when I got stoned?
Dad, you're not listening to my story. Our tour guide was a retired fireman, search and rescue type person, and it was the best tour I've ever been on because he was older and he was really interested in all the history and he like knew about everything.
I know, and that's what I preach all the time, isn't it?
Yeah, and that's
what all teach the kids how to get money.
It's what all the old people should be doing.
Because you want to know that shit that they're teaching you when you're a kid. You want to know that later in life.
Yeah.
Stupid waste of time.
But instead they got a bunch of like 28-year-olds teaching everyone. What do 28-year-olds
know? I know, it could be a complete pleasure at one point. Instead of a complete torture at another.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know, Ma. Supposed to be no cannibals anymore, so I don't know. Anyway, this is a song John wrote for me, okay?
Yeah.
You know the crowd was very small. Oh, country music show. But it hanged the curtain call. Just like it was years ago. And the lady grabbed his arm and she dagger down the aisle. And with all his country charm, he addressed her with a smile. Hey, would you catch a falling star before it crashes to the ground? Hey, don't you know how people are? Nobody loves you when you're down. Hey, pick me up and take me home. Hey, I can bring my old guitar. We'll play some golden oldie songs. You could catch a falling star.
Play some golden oldie songs.
He had a silver-plated bus. I had a million country fans. Now there's just a few of us. Oh, he drives a little band. Hey, they were beating down his door. Lovely ladies left and right. Now he's on the hardwood floor. Where you spend night. Hey, would you catch a falling star before it crashes to the ground? Hey, don't you know how people are? Nobody loves you when you're down. Hey, pick me up and take me home, and I can bring my old guitar. We'll play some golden country songs. You could catch a falling star. Would you catch a falling star before it crashes to the ground? Hey, don't you know how people are? Nobody loves you when you're down. They pick me up and take me home. And I can bring my old guitar. We'll play some golden country songs. You can catch a falling star. We'll play some golden country songs. You can catch a falling star. We play some gold country song. You can catch a falling star. Supposed to be a melancholic song, Ma.
Sorry.
Good, making the comedic songs out of the melancholic songs, Ma. John wrote that for me because he knows I had the melancholia.
Yeah.
I'm younger than John.
You have the melancholia now?
Huh?
Melancholia now or back when you wrote it?
Yeah, that's right. Back in the 80s.
Oh, okay. I wouldn't know.
Yeah. When I had to create this great fish metropolis instead of being a huge, huge, and I mean huge.
Country star.
Country star.
Yeah.
I had to do that really quick just after that. Oh, this is an original song.
Yeah,
I was talking
about
writing songs today. Oh, well.
Talk about it, Dad.
Well.
Tell the story of you writing the song.
Well, I was trying to, I was thinking about how the songs were in Nashville.
Yeah.
What they sounded like.
Yeah.
And it's a long time ago I wrote the song.
80s.
Yeah. And I thought that this would be what they wanted. I don't have a lot of computational brain thing about stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
You can't really tell people. You can only say a certain amount.
Yeah.
Have you got the KP2 or not?
You're talking about telling people how
no,
to write songs?
No, you can. We can talk about it a lot. It would be really good to talk about it a lot. And I've talked about it before. You have to coax it out.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if you've got any, you know, if it comes out sometimes, if you've noticed that it came out in your a couple of lines that go together, whatever, blah, 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 then just start doing it.
Mm-hmm.
And it's mostly about getting your life so that you can be in a certain state of mind
mm-hmm.
every morning or whenever it's right. But it's about discipline,
yeah.
You know, and see what comes out.
Yeah.
You got to give it a fair chance, you know, about 5,000 hours.
Yeah.
But don't do that if you got no KP2.
Yeah.
You know, you got to be able to, like, your head's got to be able to rhyme, and
yeah.
You know, there's got to be a certain
natural talent. Natural
there's another
ability.
Word for that. Natural talent, but you know, whatever.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking
ability.
About, don't you?
Yeah.
Because the reason I talk about this is because there's just a bunch of wolves out there sucking kids in,
yeah.
Sucking girls in for modeling, sucking guys in for being rock stars, and girls in for being rock stars, and they're just sucking them in. Left and right, and they got nobody does anything about it.
Yep.
That's why we need a new chair.
Yeah.
And we're going to get one right away.
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
I think so.
I'm not mumbling, am I?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay. So let's sing my song.
So
now.
This is your hit.
See if this
song.
Sounds like a country song or not.
Yeah. Right?
It was a tangled, twisted scene. Looking through a glass of dreams, old knights and ladies getting rest from their wars. She was an easy barroom queen, but she could pass loving dreams in their bodies, played round the dance floor. He sang. I'll be your dreamboat while we're drinking, and baby, we'll make sure some dreams come true tonight. Ain't no need in thinking what you're thinking, 'cause I while we're drinking.
I'll just be a dreamboat while we're drinking.
His words fell softly in her ear and burned their stories in their tears. Oh, not up there, they were two of a kind. When natural dreams are washed away, when the old dog has had his day, dreams come in bottles and boats are gone with the night. I'll be a dreamboat while we're drinking. And honey, you won't have to face me in the light. Ain't no need in thinking what you're thinking. 'Cause I'll just be a dreamboat while we're drinking. I'll just be a dreamboat while we're drinking.
Weren't you supposed to harmonize with me?
I did.
I do that alone at the end?
No, I did.
Oh, were you harmonizing?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just low.
All right, what are you singing tonight, Molly, in the middle?
I will
Billie
sing.
Billie Holiday of 50 country music?
I'll sing an original, too.
Oh, and are you going to, like, divulge something about yourself? Is it about a mentally ill person?
No, this one that I was going to sing, but now I can't think of the lyrics, is about just being in a really unhealthy relationship.
All right, that's good enough then. Kick it off. There's not many country songs about being in an unhealthy. That's really original. No, probably really good. I like all your songs. Some of them seem to be more hit songs. Mm-hmm. But, you know, songs are songs. Once people start to get into your particular art form, then they'll like all your songs. Mm-hmm. As long as you don't have any dog shit in there. Like they do.
Well, I do have a song called
Down
dog
in
shit.
Wall Street in Nashville.
Yeah.
Huh?
Nothing. Keep going.
Wallville. Walshville.
Yeah, I'll think about that for a while.
Hey, should I leave this hat here? What?
Get out.
What's the name of the song?
Fundamentally Not Right.
Well, that's the mentally ill one. I just heard that the other day down in Florida. Dog is dead.
That I was worth something.
What do you mean? Like everyone
well, I
is?
I come in at the end of the song, and I just kept hearing fundamentally not right, but I wasn't hearing like, I'm fundamentally, you're fundamentally, who's fundamentally not right?
Well, the singer of the song is saying, I'm fundamentally not right. But what it means is, in this relationship with this person, she's always wrong. That's like how the relationship goes.
Oh, and that's what it's about?
And
she's like saying to him, yeah, I'm always fundamentally not right.
No. She's not. But because of the way that this relationship is, he makes her feel like she's always wrong. That what she thinks is always wrong.
Oh, yeah.
And she's noticing that is that in itself is wrong. So she's feeling mentally not right. So it's
sort
of a play on words.
Holy crap. We better just stick with the fundamentally not right, and everybody can live vicariously through that, just that part of it.
This is complicated stuff, Mo.
And
I don't think this is for Nashville, Mo.
In the end, the whole relationship and situation is just fundamentally not right.
But they might think you're a sage or something, the young people on the YouTube. Oh, my God. Salami, bologna. Three chords in the bologna.
Probably not.
Was that good, Mo?
Yeah, that was good.
Sell three chords and bologna?
That can be our cooking show, and all we do is make bologna sandwiches.
Oh, God, Mo, am I doing this in the right order now?
Yes.
I think I got this really going on now. Kick back and chill out to the mellow sounds of the singing DJs down here at Station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind. Mo, I didn't talk about the haystack.
Oh, I thought you did.
You see what kind of a memory I got? It just went... Hey, man, Haystack. You never talked about Haystack.
Mm.
Yeah, above the old station there because you were panicking and you were panicking me. You got the virtual haystack up there, so
yeah. Whatever. Yeah,
it's still there. I guarantee it. But even if I don't mention it like an idiot. All right, it's a country and western sex part of the show, Mom. From Little Big Town.
Ah, Little Big Town.
Can you hear me, Mom?
Yep.
Should we do it slower than we used to do? We used to do it real fast.
Yeah. I'm sure.
Oh. Don't ever leave any silence, Ma. You're a DJ, okay? Dead air time. That's the same as shelf space in the supermarket.
Okay.
Some people give you millions of dollars for that space.
Mm-hmm.
And you're sitting there breathing?
Yeah.
We're gonna do it like this?
Yeah.
Bag of Egypt in the water. Tie up all the cables and rope. Step below the astroturf and grab yourself a koozie. Let's go. On pontoon, making wave and catching rays on the roof. Jump back and act like you don't want to. Party in slow motion, out in the open. Motorboat in. Who said anything about skiing? Coding is all I want to do. Try to keep it steady while you're reclining, you're blacking it too. On pontoon, making waves, catching razors on the roof. Jumping back and I could do the want to. Party in some motion, hard in the open. Motorboating. Mile an hour looms, I'm paddling with water so I can beat the heat, so let's catch a ride. On pontoon, making way, I'm catching right up on the roof. Jumping back and I can get on to party in some motion, out in the open, motorboating. Sticking down into the cooler. Don't drink it if the mountains aren't blue. Try to keep it steady while you recline, you're blacking it too. On pontoon, making waves, catching right on the roof. Jumping back and acting like you don't want to. Party in some motion, eye in the open, motorboating. Back the hitch up in the water.
tie up all the cables and rope. Step above the acid tub and grab yourself a koozie, let's go. Up to my roof, make a wind, catch and raise up on the roof. Jumping back and act like you don't want to. Party in some motion, out in the open, motorboating. Out in the open, on pontoon, motorboating.
Machine on, Mo. Should have that machine on. No, kidding, man. Okay, that's a country western sex part of the show. Little big towns. I don't know who wrote it.
I don't know.
They'll have a crew writing.
Yeah.
On a pontoon.
Now let's
it's
get
a
this
like my. It's a little bit R&B. Go ahead.
Get this Bob Seger song over with.
Oh. Well, you don't like the Bob. Just because I gave him shit one time for sitting down, he might have been sick.
No.
Okay.
I just think the song is a little not as entertaining to me.
Just take those records off the shelf. Sitting there to them by myself. The big music ain't got the same soul like the old time rock and roll. Oh, take me to the disco. Just give me some blues or funky old soul. There's only one way to get me to go, it's old time rock and roll. Give me the old time rock and roll, kind of music just to soothe my soul. I reminisce about the days of old, give me the old time rock and roll.
Reminisce about the days of old, give me that old time rock and roll.
Call me, really call me what you will. Say I'm a fast and say I'm over the hill. But today's music ain't got the same soul like that old time rock and roll. Hey, give me that old time rock and roll. That kind of music just soothes my soul. I reminisce about the days of old. Give me the old time rock and roll. I reminisce about the days of old. Give me the old time rock and roll. I'm that old time rock and roll, rock and roll. I sure did a shitty job last night talking about the primal brain and the brain developed with the belief systems.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, might not be that bad if you got a degree in that shit.
Yeah.
No, but you know what I'm talking about, okay?
Yeah.
Because you got a million years hunting, fishing. You know, that's why that song sold so big. Million years of that, and then the whole corporate society comes in and creates this thing where men and women got to work constantly all the time, and there's got to be a lot of stress, and everybody's got to be fucked up all the time.
Yeah.
And that's, you're out of whack.
Yeah.
Belief systems are wrong there.
Yeah.
Right, Morley?
Right, Dad.
Woo-hoo. Well, I thought I better say something heavy because I haven't said anything at all.
Yeah.
What about getting at your grit? Do you know how to do that?
No.
No, you don't. You've never changed anything in your life, have you?
Nope.
I have a little. But when I think serious... Oh, you think you have?
No.
Oh, yeah, I can see your face.
I'm just laughing.
You probably have. Of course, everybody has to a degree.
Yeah.
You know. This, but, you know, certain things are hard to change.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And the biggest part of it is getting at the grit. You know, because all of a sudden, you know, got people go in and the doctor says, if you do that again, you're going to croak. And they stop.
Yeah.
Fear, you see, you got to create that.
Yeah.
That's why I talk about getting down in the graveyard.
Yeah.
Thinking. But how little time you got left. Okay, we better. Okay. Enough, right?
Yeah.
This is kind of like about, makes me feel like that.
Yeah. Nostalgia.
I know. Hey, where did we go? Day when the rains came. Down in the hollow, playing newy, lapping and a running, hey, hey, skipping and a jumping low. In the misty morning, far on, our hearts were thumping, and you, brown eyed girl, you, my brown eyed girl. Oh, whatever happened to Tuesday and so slow? Going down the old mine, baby, with transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight, laughing, hide behind a rainbow wall. Slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, my brown eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. Do you remember when, oh, we used to sing sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-dee-da. Oh, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-dee-da, oh, la-dee-da. Brown eyed girl.
You, my brown eyed girl.
So hard to find my way. Now that I'm on my own. I saw you just the other day, baby. Oh, my, how you have grown. Cast my memory back there, Lord. Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about making love in the green, green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. Do you remember when, if you do, then sing along. Oh, we used to sing sha-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-dee-da. Oh, sha-la-la-la-la-la, la-la-la-dee-da, oh, la-dee-da. My brown-eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. Brown eyed girl. Well, hello there.
Oh.
My, it's been a long, long time. How am I doing?
Ooh.
Well, I guess I'm doing fine. It's been so long now, it seems like it was just the other day. Geez, ain't it funny how the time slips away.
Yeah, it's surprising now. Time slips away.
Well, how's your new love?
Ooh.
Oh, I hope he's doing fine. I heard you told him,
ooh,
you're gonna love him till the end of time. It's the same thing you told me, seems like just the other day. Oh, it's surprising how the
time slips away.
Geez, ain't it funny how time slips away.
I gotta go now. I guess I'll see you around. I don't know when though. I never know when I'll be back in town. But just remember what I told you, Owen. In time you're gonna say that it's surprising how the time slips away. Geez, ain't it funny how the time slips away. Geez, it's surprising how the time slips away. Slips away, Willie. It's a really big old time radio medicine show, Molly. Coming to you from Station GHRT in the virtual Haystack. In your mind. Here comes the star of the show.
He was all ready to go.
Oh, hey, hey, good looking. Oh, what you got cooking? How's a cook barking something out for me? Oh, hey, hey, sweet baby. Oh, don't you think maybe we could find a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod pouring $2 bill. I know a spot right over the hill. There's a bonfire dancing free. Wanna have fun, come along with me singing. Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? I said, how's about cooking something up with me? Chasing rabbits. Scratching off, please, and howling at the moon. That's what happened to Hank. Uh-huh. He got in trouble with his wife.
Yeah.
And so he wrote that song. Uh-huh. In the doghouse.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's go walking in sunshine.
Yeah, walking in sunshine. Sing a little sunshine song. They ought to put a smile upon your face if nothing wrong. You got to think about a good time you had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. La 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 to you, whether the weather be rain or snow. Pretend you can make it real. Snowy pasture, green and grassy field. Oh, let's go walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. You got to put a smile upon your face as if nothing wrong. You got to think about a good time you had a long time ago. Think about forgetting about your worries and your woes. Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. So let's all go. Let's all go. Walking in the sunshine, singing a little sunshine song. Oh, he's falling asleep. We're putting him to sleep. Oh, sunshine song. Idy-hoo. It's never closing time down here at the really big old time because you can just put on another show. There's thousands of them out there. They're floating around Florida like crazy right now, tonight. Okay, now.
keep the cards and letters coming in. We'll see you in the funny papers. And we'll be in better shape tomorrow night. Have a good one. Two. Trois.